to tell that committee that is handling the Puerto Rican parade for this year, the same committee that celebrated the parade last year, is trying to tell them that they have to do what corporations want them to do. They want to tell them that colonialism is great. They want to tell them that we don't have the power and the strength and the love to make whatever we celebrate, for those kids who are Kenepas, to the brothers who are playing music, to every single one of you, to tell us what to do, to tell us what to defend, to tell us what to fight for. But we, I think, have chosen a path. We have chosen just and noble causes. We have chosen to pay whatever price needs to be paid, whether it is the time that we're spending here tonight, whether it is to teach our children to love, to be proud of who they are, to share with those of us who have been far, far removed from the experiences of family, the experiences of community, the experiences of feeling our own humanity, feeling the threat of having our spirit destroyed. But we have one thing, we have dignity, we have honor. We have the power within us to overcome whatever comes our way. We have it, we can discover it, and we are discovering right here. How productive we can be when we want to be. How much we can achieve. We cannot allow corporations to bribe us with money, to bribe us with their power. No. We can celebrate the Puerto Rican Day Parade. We can make sure that it will be a great, great, great parade. That the Puerto Rican flag will be waved all over Fifth Avenue, all over New York, all over wherever we are. That we can do it. We can show them that we will not surrender to those who have the power to do the things that they want to do. We will not allow the colonialists in Puerto Rico to tell the Puerto Rican people the lies that they tell them, to tell the lies to the people who are in the diaspora, to tell the people who support us what to do. This is a moment, this is a very special moment, because I believe that all Puerto Ricans who love Puerto Rico will come together, and we will be united in a big tent. And we will not allow anyone to dictate to us what to do. We will